Cats is a dub, me and Blue shooting like Bron Bron and Kevin Love. Sometimes I wish 50 and Floyd talk. Sometimes I wish Biggie and Pop talk.
Ooh.
I
wish
Tyson never bit at Vander ear. Broke times, I wish that my ass wasn't here. Wish Nana go to Harvard and London go to Yale.
Yeah.
I wish I could free all my homies out the jail. Wish I could bring all my dead homies back. Wish I had that limo truck, Billy truck all black. Keep wishing cause it ain't come out yet. I wish I had my face on a private jet. G5 doing sour D all the time. Turn a plane into Asian Airlines.
Come on, let's go.
It ain't a game.
Music. I put the G back in G on it.
Yeah.
Shut out the 50, kept it 100 with me. Yeah, he running with me. Ain't no rapper fucking with me.
Yeah.
Only write that 50 cent recruit. Bulletproof truck, lights in place and shoot.
Woo.
Stay on your toes or get knocked off your 2 feet. Run up on you and your in that 2 seat.
It's hard, yeah, it's hard. This that New York shit, that black glove with grip outlining the chokes.
Woo!
I don't want chalk, said pray for the enemy. 10 shots, lead ass a memory.
Wow!
Time to ride, time to ride, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Homicide, time to ride, I'm down with it.
What else?
Hit the chop at your whip, shake the ground with it.
Black!
Fuck with N-Dot, blown apart. Get your ass blown apart. Hip hop
so big, it's like elastic. Got tied in a knot and it looks like Mr.
Fantastic. He was on this beat.
The path of plastic man with a drastic force. And with
like a dope fiend opening up a bottle of dopamine. You just hoping you don't get rope for your throat to choke anything. Oh, and just think how dope you could be if you smoked anything. Oh, there goes the bell, the sound of the opening ding. I hit you as hard as bar pitch you, it's in the ribs with a switch and stitch you at the same time before you can flinch to it. My dick is so big, if I add another inch to it, you would swear when I ripped you that you was actually into it. I'm not a baller, but you can bet your fucking bottom dollar that I remember when I was without a dollar bill in my wallet. Now watch me kill a koala while I'm all a chihuahua. Bum a pillow for parlor, like let me holler.
Oh, this is off the dome.
The bomb bar, when I bring the fucking drama, used to bomb you like
off the dome freestyle. Somebody be his best off the dome freestyle. Let me save you LP up on promo. 1999.
Hey yo.
Oh shit.
I got a beautiful wife, kids, and a gorgeous home. What would make me jump in the tub with a cordless phone? I'm straight vicious. I hit you with plates and dishes. Leave you with 8 stitches. When I'm gay because I hate bitches. Slut, don't be nice to me. I've had it with girls, and I still be mad at the world, even if it apologized to me. You're hearing the last thoughts of a man about to blow his fucking brains out and fall back on a bloodstained blouse on top of his spouse, spread out on a bloodstained couch in front of his kids that he just killed in the same house. I'm sickening Boy George, picturing Michael Jackson, a little boy's drawer, shopping at toy stores. If Shady said it, Shady meant it. I stayed a minute. I'll throw a stroller at you with a baby in it. Go ahead, pull the plug. Think I won't slap you. I just dropped the fucking pill, Mom. Don't vacuum.
What the fuck?
In your sight like cataracts. Me and M Tag Team beating y'all on some battle rap. See us next time. We stripping on your Cadillac. How you like that? Swing you down like a battle axe.
I'm down like a battle axe. I got a fatter axe to smash, and I smash the cataracts. Cause I'm Cadillacs that I'll be driving.
This is in a car, bro. Live.
You can't see me cause I'm reviving and surviving in the D every single day in Detroit. And rappers wanna step to me, they better get to the point. Cause they don't understand the way that I do with the fluid that I be spitting. It's never written cause I'm always, always bitten.
Hey, yo, we make your neck crack like a snare pop. We're fresh and they're not. So give it up, don't even do this, you're whack. In fact, you get flatlined, you need practice. We stick you like a cactus. Nah, you're not a guy, you're an actress.
Nah.
Here's my address, this is my old address. I'm called, a street called Dresden. Yo, dead presidents is what I'm resurrecting. Gotta say what's up to Desmond and J.O.B.
Yeah.
But yo, they don't help me do a thing. They never did. When I was a clever kid rhyming, I always used to go to school and climbing.
Hey,
the back baseball diamond.
Holder, Kirk, shoulder, piece of Kirk.
Loader.
Yeah. We're doing an interview in a minute or two. We gon' enter in you.
In the nude, when we intrude. Don't mean to be rude, but yo,
what's up, dude?
How you doing, MTV? How you doing, Kurt? How you doing, everybody else in the world? You're getting hurt by this freestyle that I be coming up with, erupting and kick your mother in the tummy and in the stomach.
Yo, and all this we just done is freestyle.
It was violent, boy.
Don't touch that dial. Yeah.
Hold sit right there. I'm your worst nightmare, wiping diapers on my high chair.
What? Yeah.
When I was this big, now I'm still bigger, but I'm skinny like a twig.
Yeah.
Skinny little white boy, growing up I like noise, I spike punching like...
Hey yo, everybody look for us to follow. Thrust the bottle, thrust the throttle, bust the bottle. Over your head, train your thoughts just like custom auto. Your guts is hollow, back up, poof and M.
And all them whack MCs stepping to me, you say Nan Juice. Just remember that I hate you and yo, I can't stand you.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, goodbye, good night. Bye-bye,
bye-bye.
Bye-bye, good night. Bye-bye,
bye-bye.
Good night.
Bye-bye.
Wow.
Yo.
Hang on.
Yo.
High on. Would you say trick? What am I on? Two tubes of airplane glue and a can of Krylon. Eating the crayon. Setting fire to rayon. Flaming the nylons. And two white lesbians screaming die blondes. Strike matches on white patches of dry lawns. And I run and jump right in front of the fire hydrants. Five blunts and you expect me to die once with nine lives. Effing chickens in front of my blind wives. Suicidal, my friends tell me to try knives. You wanna mess with a mother effer that skydives out of a plane to give the Statue of Liberty high fives? Doing drive-bys and miss you with five tries? It's Slim Shady and BET and Big Tigger. All y'all see me flee. Yo.
Rap City, the basement, Big Tig. Boom segment, about to shut it down with Eminem. Ready? Come on, Slim. I'm keeping it raw, illegal like Malik and Jamal. Cause I don't believe in the law, like I'm Steven Seagal. Flipping off the police while I'm leaping the wall. Take a bunch of Tylenol and fall asleep in the mall. I got this little son, you'll be receiving
you're lucky to fall asleep in the mall.
F the world, this how I get even at y'all. Pop, it get rolled up and leaving the ball. I hit you in your mouth and sink your teeth in your jaw. You won't be able to eat shit, not even a maw. It's lethal assault, it's giving you a reason to stall. I'm cocking this deuce deuce and I'm squeezing it off. With the first burp in a car, sniffle the sneeze in a car. Get your arm chewed off like you was teasing a dog. I'm cold enough and hot enough to freeze and unthaw. I kick my girl out in 10 degrees in a bra. Slim Shady.
See
Rap City, Big
Tick,
check it out.
Superman, the Bugs Bunny.
Yeah. Yo. Yo. Alright.
I'm like a white Michael. Big, psycho enough to stick Michael J. Fox in a microwave with a rock. I might make a little Alizé with a side of knife woman ride a motorcycle bike right through the side of my high school. Satan's disciple with a sniper rifle and a knife and a white diaper liable to shit on you while I snipe you. So don't forget to vote me. It's what an appropriate way to start off his day. He made it smart off the Dre. He may be hard to contain because his rage is so hard to gauge. See, Hannibal ate his face and met Jason Nord off his leg. Amazing hard on for razors and blades and anything sharp, even poisonous darts. It all plays a major part of his game. Holy water will warn him off. Crucifixes won't do the trick. He's so sick, it's ridiculous. So all the crazy part off his brain. He's still insane. Why is there blood stains on his carpet, man? There's some crazy shit going on in Shady's apartment again.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. You turn up a little bit.
Newsflash, I'm still trash. Some pills should have killed my ass. But they didn't, they just made me stronger. It's like they rebuilt my ass. Like a $6 million man after the crash. Tap the man, bitch, in my milk glass. I still half empty. Can't tip me. Hell isn't enough. They need to invent someone new to send me. As sick as I'm getting, they'll stick me in a conventional loving with a rotisserie setting and won't even notice me sweating. Said I done made a verse. Said some foul shit, tried to go back. Fix it, fucked around and just made it worse. Yeah, I'm back. Looking no worse for wear. Got these haters mad enough to rip out their hair. Start punching the air. Panties sewing a bunch if they can't function. It's Shady and Royce. Fuck yeah, what a dysfunctional pair. So stop packing like a punk, get up here. Take a pill and fall the fuck out. Spill your lunch in the chair.
Say slower than.
Shut up, will you? Talking about I owe you. Bitch, you owe me. I'm promoting you right now. Yo, let's put the nail in this coffin.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings. But I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap.
Nope.
And
old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Benzino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you'll be all over the street like 50 Cent. You fucking punk pussy, fuck you, chump. Give me a one-on-one.
Sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
It's hurt permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be in a keep on beefing unless.
Y'all done fucked up now, now. Piece of shit, 4.5 or 5 means you biggie.
shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more stores, the street cred, the maze is dead. Ray's got AKs, the Dave Mays' head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil? For me to write some shit this simple, so listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like raw weed. You don't know me or my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. Gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now. Lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40s door down. Business is war now, and you'll never beat me. All you do is cheat me out of quotables, but you know that you'll always see me.
Made for a beautiful mystery mix at the end of all that shit. We about to take y'all on a ride with Redman Remixes. So I advise you to tune your ears in and light your spliffs. And let's get this shit jumping off as we rock.